हेलो एवरीवन, आज फर्स्ट चैप्टर डेवलपमेंट के एमसीक्यू क्वेश्चंस बता रहे हैं, तो साथ साथ मैं आपको इनके आंसर्स बताती जाऊंगी। आप शुरू करते हैं। डेवलपमेंट ऑफ ए कंट्री कैन जनरली बी डिटरमाइंड बाय इट्स ऑप्शंस में इसका सही जवाब है पर कैपिटा इनकम। सेकंड क्वेश्चन आता है, different persons could have different as well as conflicting notions of a country's development. A fair and just path for all should be achieved. Interpret the concept being discussed here. So, option C is the right answer. Next question. Countries with higher income are dash than others with less income. More developed. Correct answer is more developed. Total income of a country divided by its total population is known as per capita income. Right option is C. Question. Proportion of literate population in the 7 and above age group is called as literacy rate. Answer is option B. Question is, which age group of children is included for calculating net attendance ratio? Correct answer is option D. Question, for calculating body mass index BMI, weight of the person is divided by the, answer is option B, square of the height. Question is, if BMI is less than 18.5, then the person would be considered, answer is undernourished. What proportion of the country is overusing their groundwater reserves? 1/3, 1/3. Question is, resources which will get exhausted after years of use are non-renewable resources. Question is, what will be the top priority in the developmental goal of a landless laborer? Correct answer is option B, more days of work and better wages. Question is, what will be the aspiration of an educated urban unemployed youth? Answer is option C, an urban educated unemployed will aspire for good job opportunities where his education can be made use of. Next question is, pick out the correct meaning listed below to define average income. Answer is option C. The average income is the same as per capita income. Question is, which country can be considered as a developed country in the modern world? Select your answer from the following statements. Right answer is B. Countries which are among the highest in the Human Development Index, HDI होता है, Human Development Index, are considered to be the developed countries. Question is, money cannot buy all the goods and services that we may need to have a good life. A list of things required for a good life is given below. Which among the following are things money cannot buy? Answer A is option D. 1 and 4th. Full protection from infectious disease, a pollution free atmosphere in every part of the country. ये दोनों चीज़ें नहीं मिल सकती हैं. Question. HDI stands for Human Development Index that focuses on fill in the blanks with one of the following options. Answer is all the above. Life expectancy, gross enrollment ratio for 3 levels of schooling and national income, all 3. Question is, Kerala has a low infant mortality rate. What could be the reason? Find the correct answer from the following. Answer A is option B. Because most of the girls are nurses in Kerala. Question. What would be the most promising source of energy 50 years from now and why? Answer is option B. Solar energy, because it is not exhaustible. Question is, pick out the cause from below that enhances environmental degradation. And right answer is allowing increase in the level of exhaust forms, buses, trucks, etc.